DHOP, Delta House of Pancakes, is FSU Tri-Delta's annual pancake eating dinner for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. We have so many FSU students, alumni, Greek Life members coming out to our event, which we hold at our Tri-Delta house. It's just a great night for everyone to come out. They have to buy a ticket and they can eat pancakes until 2 o'clock in the morning. And it's just a great night for everyone to get involved in a philanthropy that means so much to our chapter.
DHOP's fun because it's just more of a lighthearted event, I think, than a lot of the other philanthropies that sororities do on campus. It's just a good time to meet a bunch of new people.
DHOP is important to FSU Tri-Delta because it is one night out of the semester that we are all together as a chapter working towards a common goal, which is to raise money for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. And so this is just a great opportunity for us to work together, to have fun, to meet other people in the FSU community and share with them what's important to us.
I think sometimes it's easy to kind of, you know, lose track of why we're here and why we're doing what we're doing. And philanthropy is such a huge part of what we do as sisters. And I think that when we do things to raise money for our philanthropy, it brings us together so much more. I think that's just such a huge part of our sisterhood, is doing things like this, you know, giving back, changing the world. I don't know, it's just a really cool thing to be able to say that, you know, I'm raising money for St. Jude with my sisters.
When I was going through recruitment, something that really stood out to me about Tri-Delta was that we nationally are partnered with St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. I was automatically drawn to this sorority because I knew from an early age what a big difference Tri-Delta makes in the lives of sick children. And knowing that I could be a part of that and knowing that I could donate my time and my money to such a great cause, I knew would be extremely rewarding for me. St. Jude Children's Research Hospital is a nonprofit organization that is a research facility that which is basically trying to find the cure for childhood cancer. They have been open since 1962, and since then they have raised the survival rate for acute lymphoblastic leukemia, which is the most common form of childhood cancer, from 4% to 94%. So it's really great as a Tri-Delta knowing that we can contribute to such a large increase in survival, and that I think that's something that we should be really proud of.
Something that St. Jude does that's really inspiring is they don't turn anyone away for any certain reason.
St. Jude's vision is to turn no family away for race, religion, or the ability to pay. So they are not going to say no to anyone, and they don't want any family coming to St. Jude and having to pay a medical bill.
That's something that we strive for, is to help them accomplish that goal, to not turn a single person away. That's what we're here for. That's what we're raising money for, so that, you know, these families don't have to worry about paying any medical bills or anything. They just have to worry about their child's health. In 2010, nationally, Tri-Delta set a goal to raise $15 million in 5 years to give to St. Jude. Fortunately, in 2014, we have found out that we have reached that goal of $15 million, but not in 5 years. We've raised it in 3.5 years, so that's something that's really exciting.
Not only did FSU Tri-Delta contribute to that amount of money, but we worked as a sorority with every other chapter in the nation.
On the night of our DHOP event, we kind of split up all of our members. Every single one of our members is involved in making this event happen.
We also have a pancake eating contest, which is always entertaining to watch.
It's cool because it's a casual event. We have a DJ and everyone's just there to have a good time. It's a time where you get to bond with your sisters and raise money for a philanthropy that you love, and you get to eat pancakes.
Ryan, you see this yellow stuff? That's his methotrexate. That's what we get almost every Wednesday. That's what they're putting in him right now for the last time.
Patients have the cutest SMILEs. Our patients have the sweetest HEART. Oh, we love to see you every day. Now's the time we get to say, pack up your bags, get out the door, you don't get chemo anymore.
Each spring we host our dodgeball tournament. It's a fun event, but it can get pretty competitive sometimes.
overall, it's really great to see the entire Greek life community come out to support us in too. I got to do, I got to do, I got to do, I got to do, I got to do.